I'm Lilo Grunwald, and I'm here with Suzanne Wong, the host of House Hunters, the number one rated on the Home and Garden Network. You graduated from Yale. You graduated from Brown with your master's in cognitive psychology.
So I'm a PhD dropout, basically.
Oh, okay.
Mom and Dad were so proud.
You do monkey face, don't you?
Yes.
Is that what you got with your Ivy League education?
Yes.
Let me see monkey face.
Oh, okay. Ready?
Oh, it's so cute.
That's
I want to hug you.
Can you do one?
I can't. No. No, I can't do monkey face.
Where are you headed off to today?
West Virginia.
What's in West Virginia?
Papa.
Papa?
Yeah.
Where do you live?
My house.
You know what? A guy's girl. What is it?
A guy's girl.
Is a girl who really understands that guys like things that are different than women like. We don't like to shop. Don't drag us to the mall to buy.
I would let you watch football
right,
on Sunday because
football.
Then I can go out shopping.
I would let you go out shopping.
I don't want you to come and shop with me.
Are you going to use my money to shop, though?
Well.
Ooh.
I cannot tell you how yummy it smells in this store. Oh, my God. That's a lot of sugar. Where are you from?
German.
Ah, sprechen Sie Deutsch. You're a weightlifter?
Yes.
Let me see a muscle.
Yes. Okay.
I am at Sager French, posh Beverly Hills salon, where it's been known that some celebrity clientele come and get their hair done here. What excites you about cutting women's hair? I'm here with Bernard, lead singer, concept maker of Anus. They sing songs such as Poop is Number Two, Flippin' Anus, and Constipated in the Holy Land. Are you here to see Anus by any chance?
Yes, I am. I'm a poopy groupie.
Who's your favorite band member?
Oh, my favorite band member is the bassist because he's got such great fingers.
The bass player is a female. You do know that, right?
Well, that's why I like her.
Oh, I see.
I'm Lilo G. Thank you for tuning in to another edition of WCBB-TV, and I want to thank my guest, Kelly Perrine. Thank you very much. I'm Lilo G.
Lilo G, baby, in the hizzity. This is a place to be with Lilo G. She's 5 feet from the floor because y'all couldn't handle anymore.
That's a wrap.